things you'll need is a comb and a brush. You're gonna also need some hair bands, or just regular, like rubber bands or hair bands. Then you're gonna need some bobby pins or just regular pins. And I had this is optional. I'm just gonna put it at the end. It's a little bow. And then if this is also optional, if you wanna do a flat iron or curling iron, and the bow, of course, is also optional. So let's get started. Okay, so to start for my prep, I'm just heating up my flat iron just to get it nice and hot and ready. And then next, I just set all my stuff out. It's on a little train, I know, but it's just that I set all my rubber bands and my combs, my brush, and my bobby pins just to get ready for the hairstyle I'm gonna do. So I'm just excited, so let's get started. Okay, so I'm just straightening out her hair, making sure that she has no more crimp pieces. Her hair is naturally curly, so she had crimp pieces through her hair and bumps, and I was just smoothing them out. After this, I would have curled if I had time, but I had no time. But I straightened out her hair, and in the morning, I'm going to do it again, but this time I'm going to curl it at the end. So, yeah. Getting back together, we are never, ever, ever getting back together. You go talk to your friends, talk to my friends, talk to me. But we are never, ever, ever, ever getting back together. Ooh, 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 yeah. Ooh, 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 yeah. Okay, so you want to take a small section of her hair, well, not small, but a medium piece of section, and you just want to brush it out. I added a little more because it wasn't, you just want a big chunk so you're able to like cover that whole area up. So then I brush it out, and then you want to braid it twice, two times, just to make sure you can add that piece in. So you can tell that I'm braiding, you want to pull it tight. So you're able to, you know, put it in there, and it comes a little bit better with the teach. And then as you take a piece. After that, you take a piece, and then you put it there, but you have to braid over it. You cannot add it in. You have to take it, and you just have to braid over it. Like, don't let it braid in. Like, you can't really tell until I get further in, but you cannot braid into it because it just... I just want to have more. So you could tell that I'm getting further along. You just want to keep doing that. I braid twice, pull it really tight, and then I add a piece. Pull it tight, add a piece, and you kind of want to fold the pieces of hair that you added into it. You want to pull to make sure you don't add any bumps at the top of your head, and it smooths out. Sorry for the bad video taping. This is on my laptop that I videotaped, so it didn't really turn out so well. You couldn't really see it because every time I turned the camera, so you're able to see, it just wouldn't go so well. So, sorry for the bad video taping. But you just want to keep doing that. All I did was braid in twice, then I would put down the piece, and then I would braid over it. Don't add it in at all. Don't even add, insert that hair into your braid or else it won't end well. This is really bad video. This is like the best I ever done it. So, this is how mine turned out. I hope you guys like it, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!